The whole distinction between things accidental and things designed is purely terrestrial. The pattern is so large that within the little frame of earthly experience, there appear pieces of it between which we can see no connection, and other pieces between which we can.